richest city and the richest state in America lays a cluster of neighborhoods. The streets and boulevards laid out in a grid between concrete ribbons of freeway. 10 miles to the west is the Pacific Coast Highway and the beaches of Santa Monica. 5 miles to the north is Rodeo Drive in Beverly Hills. 7 miles to the east is the corner of Hollywood and Vine. 25 miles south lays Orange County and Disneyland. Surrounded by the California dream, this region has its own legacy. On its streets erupted the country's most violent outbreak of civil unrest. Not once, but twice. It's also the home of America's two most infamous African-American gangs, the Crips and the Bloods, whose bloody 40-year feud has taken 5 times as many lives as did the long-running sectarian conflict in Northern Ireland, yet whose devastating body count continues today. But in South Los Angeles, life wasn't always this way.
Been warring for 30-odd years. One of the longest-running wars in the history of this country.
There can always be someone outside that's ready to kill me because of where I live at.
We go over there and kill one of them, and they come over and kill one of us.
It's like we're born into it. You can't dodge, run away, or get out of this. This is what it is.
911, what's your emergency?
Over the past 20 years alone in L.A. County, there's been over 15,000 gang-related deaths.
If you had 15,000 people killing each other in any other country, there would be diplomats, there would be mediators, it would go to the UN.
I grew up in the hood. I was born in the hood. I was raised in the hood. I'ma die in the hood. I didn't choose my destiny. My destination chose me.
Death is a way of life. Now, in our communities.
Can you imagine a society where mothers are burying their children instead of their children burying their mothers?
Thank you. It's okay to cry. You have to cry. I have to cry in order to keep going. I have to cry. Because if I don't cry and I keep all the anger up in me, I may do something.
You know, people say, oh, you can get over it. Hell no, we can't. We just get through it. Just get through it. We'll never get over this. You didn't take my dog. You didn't foreclose on my house. You know, you didn't, you know, repossess my car. My son was murdered. He just didn't die. He was murdered.
You got big guns. You ain't got 22s, 38s. These cats putting out 9mm with 16 bullets in them. Come on, man. How you gonna survive that gun
shot? Our generation was the last that fought. After my generation, it was gunplay. There was no such thing as fight.
The kids today came right in the game with guns. That's why so many murders.
That's made a 12-year-old, 13-year-old king for a day. Oh, my God, put you in a whole nother state.